people in these classes, look, it's about quality. It's about reaching those people. It's not just about going up to them and saying, just follow me in a word of prayer, and if you say this prayer, you're going to be saved. And a lot of people will say that prayer. They'll say, "Why, God, forgive me, come into my heart to live." And then after they do that, they'll walk away. They'll still live the way they did. And then they'll feel bad about it. And then when they really do get called in conviction of the Holy Spirit, the devil uses that as, "Well, you tried it one time, but you couldn't do it."